coming in at number 5 from the OPL. Mammoth's triple went above and beyond his name and scored a pentakill to put his team in the lead.
Not pulling the trigger. Crazy's not there either. It'd be a 4v5. They're still there, letting themselves get fired down on. And this is going to be the Dragon, unless Guts can get the steal! And he can! The fight is on! Into the Guardian Angel he goes, and Chaz getting a 3-man stun, and now Crazy finally coming in, looking to take Tapoon off the map. They will be able to do it! Braideth coming up with a kill. However, the losing members, it's Triple! Getting himself a triple and a quadra kill to close it out!
And I said I would take the easy, and it's a pentakill for Triple.
Burrowing into number 4 from CB LOL. Flamingo Esports Shrimp found himself in a tense 1v4 situation, but escaped with the kill of his life.
Ele tem que segurar o Split Push. Shrimp?
Bela chegada, mas ele compra a batalha. Ele foi com o flash pra cima do Tokers! E ele consegue o abate, deve ser abatido. Tá no meio de 3 jogadores, ele conseguiu sair com o túnel. Atordoado, vai no limite. E, meus amigos, o Shrimp está de pé e dançando.
De pé e dançando, chefe. Saiu bem demais. Que foco do Shrimp. Sabia que ia ser fechado. Falou, vou mostrar o poder da minha Rek'Sai. O dano que tem uma Rek'Sai fidada.
At number 3 from the LPL, Invictus Gaming's The Shy was coming out of his cage for more of his signature outplays in the top lane.
Man, the 1-on-1, The Shy again. Look how much is going on. Grand Challenge. Raz, you didn't like the ultimate, but Grand Challenge versus Grand Challenge. Which one is better?
Hit him.
I'd say he's a tie if he can get all the procs off. Caster comes in. Kick flash. The Shy. 1v2. Flushes away. Oh. Here comes the Syndra. Scout of the Week was beautiful. And the tie burns. So does Caster. Oh. The Shy lives. How does he do it? Xiaohu comes back in, 1v2 himself.
No
the Shy re-engages, finds himself a W, still is alive. Orbs come down. The Shy is just that top laner.
Every damn week he does this. Never take him out again. I don't even want to see Duke in my eyes. That was so damn beautiful.
Sweeping in to number 2 from the LCK. KT Rollster's BDD destroyed the enemy team with a huge quadra kill.
Looking for the potential flank here. They're going for the engage. As look at the damage already. No great.
Oh.
See you later. 1-2 punch from the side of Zed. It's now King it all alone.
Oh.
Oh, baby. The Zoe, or rather the Yasuo, into the back line just decimates the entire team. A quadra kill for BDD.
We can see this starts out so perfectly. Poor Jhinair, Chungo, he gets in there, they kill King, but then everyone clumping up right there. Score said, hold on, let me settle the score here. As BDD, you interpret the acronym any way you want right now.
And at number 1, Unsold Stuff Gaming's Apamen was truly a world ender for the enemy team as he stole Baron and followed it up with a pentakill.
トラップが邪魔だ。タッスル近づけない。リデンプションでダメージを与えました。トゥルーショットバラージいいダメージが入った。アパメンが暴れる波。体力は全体的に低いんですがまだデッドしていない。まずは1人取った、2人取った。アパメンまだ暴れる。3人取った。バロンまでステールした。アパメンクアドラ。アパメンベッター。アンソールドスタッフゲーミングの魂の叫びです。
最終試合ですよ、LCL、そして USG レギュラーシーズン最後の試合でベテラン選手がこの活躍、いや、すさまじいですね、
これは。ただ、エンティとキーメーカーも、
そうですね、素晴らしい働きをしていたのは間違いないですね。